And now at 5, Miami-Dade police are investigating a domestic shooting and stabbing that left one woman dead and two other people injured. These here are live pictures coming from the scene in the area of Northwest 27th Avenue and 99th Street. Police say that they arrived last night to find two women shot and a man stabbed. One woman, identified by police as Eunia Gomez, died at the scene, and the other was rushed to the Ryder Trauma Center in critical condition. The suspect, Jairo Ramon-Media, was also taken to the hospital with stab wounds.